Well, we're talking about Mother's Day this weekend, and it is Mother's Day weekend. Take a look at your screen here. In honor of the holiday, we here at Channel 4 have been sharing some special pictures of our families. If you look really close, you recognize the little girl in the picture.
I was a flower girl.
That is Erin. That's with her mom and dad there in Ohio. You say this is at a wedding?
Yeah, it was my aunt's wedding. I was the flower girl.
Awesome. Beautiful picture.
And afterwards, I spilled a can of Coke all over my mom's dress. Oh. She was not pleased. This is the before picture.
I'm sure she still loved you afterwards. Always a memory. Hey, we hope some of you share your Mother's Day pictures. Go to ULocal on our website, thepittsburghchannel.com. All right. Well, they have created a new website, Two Pittsburgh Moms, and they're helping some other mothers around our region go green. The new website helps families find neat things to do for free or for steep discounts. Channel 4 Action News anchor Mike Clark tells us more about the deals at livingpittsburgh.com.
Absolutely. You can definitely do a lot in this city without spending a lot of money. You just have to know where to look.
Rachel Booth and Heather Walsh definitely know where to look. The two high-energy moms gave up successful careers in marketing to spend more time with their children. This dynamic duo now using their skills, helping us get bargains on their website, livingpittsburgh.com.
It was surprising to me how much was out there. I mean, Pittsburgh is just such a great city, and it's so easy to enjoy it, really on almost any budget. You know, there are just so many great free things and affordable things that are happening.
For example, all moms get into the National Aviary all day Sunday free of charge. Heather and Rachel have partnered with other folks in other places. Moms are free at the Pittsburgh Zoo and PPG Aquarium when they bring their kids. They also get free chair massages and beauty tips. Lots of variety here. Moms can sample wine at La Casa Narcissi in Gibsonia.
You can bring your own food and pack a picnic lunch, and they have free live music, and you can do free wine sampling and buy an affordable bottle of wine. I think they have a few that are under $10 even.
Or mom can take their children here to Shenley Plaza in Oakland to celebrate Kids Day. Lots of free activities for the kids to enjoy. So many options for families here in our region.
I want them to go to the website and really see it as Pittsburgh's one-stop source for all that's free and affordable and discounted to do in the city. You know, before, when they wake up on Saturday morning, what do you want to do today? Well, let's check out Living Pittsburgh. We can do a lot more for a lot less.
If you are still making your plans this morning, check out livingpittsburgh.com. Right now, Rachel and Heather are running a Mother's Day contest celebrating exciting things to do in our region. Prizes include hotel stays, restaurant and entertainment gift certificates, and lots more. To learn more, just visit our website, thepittsburghchannel.com. Click on As Seen on WTAE. Enjoy your weekend and happy Mother's Day. Mike Clark, Channel 4 Action News.